I think Draco Malfoy might be behind these attacks. Don't you? Maito Trevor's got 7 warts. I know, because I counted them. I think Draco Malfoy might be behind these attacks. Don't you?
Hello, Ron. What class have we got first today?
It's Chance with Flitwick. I'll meet you on the second floor.
Ginny's been behaving strangely of late. Keep an eye on her, will you, Harry? Spotted that Goyle chappy lurking around last night. Unfortunate-looking boy, isn't he? Ginny's been behaving strangely of late. Keep an eye on her, will you, Harry?
Gnomes have knobbly heads and look like potatoes on legs.
There.
I think Flip Nick's teaching us incendio this morning, Harry. Let's go in. Let's go into charms, Harry.
Good morning, class. Today's lesson will most assuredly involve us in learning how to cast the appositely named Bluebell Flames. The proper incantation for this charm is incendio. You will now see that a crawl space has been revealed in the wall. Beyond this is the incendio challenge. Mr. Potter, if you wouldn't mind coming forward, please. The incendio spellbook is located on the other side of the crawl space. Once you've managed to collect it, the incendio charm will be yours. You must then return here to the classroom. Do you understand, Mr. Potter?
I do, Professor.
Very well then, off you jolly well go.
Expelliarmus!
Incendio spellbook.
Incendio!
Excellent, Potter. 40 house points to Gryffindor. That is all for today. Class dismissed.
Hey, Harry, don't forget you've got the Quidditch match against Ravenclaw. Come on, let's go to the stadium. To the Quidditch Stadium.
Okay.
on, Harry. Let's go to the Quidditch Stadium. Harry, let's go to the Quidditch Stadium. Incendio! 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 Come on, Harry. You need to show Ravenclaw how to play Quidditch. Harry! Let's go into the stadium.
Welcome to what should be a really cracking match. Ravenclaw versus Gryffindor. The two teams play with a similar style, but Gryffindor probably has a defensive edge. The Ravenclaw Seeker's so far behind he may never catch up. Excellent passing from Ravenclaw. Ravenclaw makes the shot, and Ravenclaw scores. Fantastic catch. Ravenclaw Seeker's been behind for some time now. Seeker's way behind. They're making some excellent catches today. Ravenclaw makes the shot. A goal for Ravenclaw. Seeker goes for a boost. Potter storms into the lead. Good boost from the Ravenclaw Seeker.
Here I come.
Potter is really rocked by that catcher. Just look at Potter go. That was a great catch by Ravenclaw. Wind up in the infirmary if he gets quite like that again.
Coming through.
That was a great catch by Ravenclaw. digging themselves after that performance.
What a match! Those Ravenclaws didn't know what hit them. Anyway, I don't know about you, but I'm worn out just from cheering. I'm going to bed.
Was locked.
Is it Hagrid?
Not exactly, but I'm a friend of Hagrid's.
Hagrid has never sent men into a hollow before.
Hagrid's in trouble. That's why I've come.
In trouble?
They think up at the school that Hagrid's...